Hello and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, you will learn how you can convert an MP4 video to AVI. MP4 and AVI, both the video formats, are compatible with most digital devices. However, AVI offers the highest quality. You can convert MP4 to AVI with the help of VLC Media Player, which is a free software, or you can use a free conversion website. Method 1. Using VLC Media Player. Launch VLC Media Player. Click Media and click Convert Save. Click Add and select the MP4 video which you want to convert to AVI. Click Convert Save. Click on Edit Selected Profile icon. Select the AVI format and click Save. Click Browse and choose the location where you want to save the AVI file. Give a name to the AVI file in the file name text box. Don't forget to type .avi at the end. Click Save. To begin the conversion, click Start. Wait for the file to get converted. Once converted, your AVI file will be downloaded in the chosen location. Method 2. Using conversion website. Copy and paste the link given in the description below and hit Enter. Click Choose Files and select the MP4 video which you want to convert to AVI. Wait for the file to get uploaded to the conversion website. Once uploaded, click Start Conversion. Your file will be converted to AVI and downloaded in the Downloads folder. That's all. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below. If you found my tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon to get notified about my new uploads.